may not be ideal, and also indicating that this whole area is a dining area and so on. So keeping the propriety of the house, particularly as the session is ongoing, and the fact that we've answered saying there is a bill being proposed sooner rather than later, any answer I would give now will preempt the discussion, which I'm sure Sopanji will also participate, when the treasury benches, when the government comes with the bill, with all its nuances, and the discussion can, of course, cover all these aspects. So would kindly permit me to go beyond this.
Thank you. Dr. Naresh Jadhavji, please. It are being used for money laundering, terrorism financing, and even drug trafficking. Pending the passage of the bill, which is expected to ban private currencies, private cryptocurrencies, my supplementary question is there any plan on the, from the government to create awareness about the ill effects of cryptocurrency, private cryptocurrencies out there? Because unless we create awareness, whatever happens to the bill will be seen. That will happen in future. But in the interim, given the fact that younger generation is persuaded by the act, I think there should be a campaign on part of the government to explain the ill effects of cryptocurrency.
It's a suggestion, I think, on the rule.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So from the answer, it is very clear that there will be a bill on cryptocurrency and regulation of official digital currency for introduction in Lok Sabha. And as the Honorable Finance Minister said, we should wait for the bill. But the fact is that the report which has been mentioned in the answer, this interministerial committee was set up on 2nd November 2017. It gave its report in February 2019. The context and the growth of cryptocurrency took place actually in the last 3 years, which has increased about 10 times. So this report's relevance may not be there as much. The question of banning, whether to ban or not to ban, what kind of asset class of cryptocurrency to be banned, I will wait for the bill. But the fact remains, even if you want to ban, the regulatory capacity should be there to observe that particular, to monitor that ban. What are we doing to improve the regulatory capacity of RBI or SEBI for different kind of private or government CBDCs?
That is,
thank you so much.
I think this all will be covered under bill.
No, regulatory capacity.
I'm not seeking cover to say everything is in the bill or everything may or may not be covered in the bill.
Right.
However, the issues pertaining to regulatory capacities and also the fact that it is proliferated in the last 2-3 years. Are well taken note of, and I can only go that far to say we've had extensive discussions on this. So I would request the Honourable Member to kindly wait to see what is going in the bill.
Thank you. Mananiya Neeraj Shekhar ji.
Sir, jaisa ki sab log keh rahe hain ki bill aane wala hai, lekin bill aane se pehle, kyunki ek cryptocurrency hai Bitcoin, तो शुरू हुई थी $1 से, आज $7,000 उसका मूल्य है। तो इससे मैं मानता हूं कि एक अनुमान जो लगाया गया भारत देश में कि करोड़ों लोगों ने इसमें निवेश किया, इसमें पैसा अपना लगाया है और लाखों करोड़ रुपए उसमें चले गए हैं। क्या भारत सरकार उन लोगों को बताने की कोशिश कर रही है कि ये अभी सुरक्षित नहीं है, ऐसा पैसा लगा रहे हैं जो आगे उनका नुकसान हो सकता है? हमारा वित्त मंत्रालय इसमें कुछ, जब तक बिल नहीं आता है तब तक समझाने की कोशिश कर सकता है ऐसे पैसों में निवेश ना करें, तो इसमें कुछ कर रहे हैं वित्त मंत्रालय?
सर, ऑनरेबल मेंबर नीरज शेखर जी एंड आल्सो फॉर दैट मैटर मेंबर फ्रॉम अमर पटनायक जी हैव बोथ रेज्ड दिस क्वेश्चन। यस, द बिल विल कम ऑलराइट, but till then डेफिनेटली अटेम्प्ट्स, एंड आई एम श्योर आल्सो इकोनॉमिस्ट नरेन जाधव जी आल्सो मेंशन्ड दैट, through the SEBI, through the RBI, and through once, I think, Government of India, there have been statements issued and also fairly awareness building attempt has been made to say that this is a risky area and people who are going in there be conscious as to what you're doing, and also said that this is an area yet not in complete regulatory framework. So also, I'm sure the House remembers that when nearly 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago, when Reserve Bank of India attempted to regulate this, it was through the Supreme Court. The matter was highlighted that in the absence of a clear-cut policy, regulation by RBI also may not be proper. So that drove the attempt to have a group, and then the interministerial group worked into it, and then the policy came up, and policy was not issued out, but we are now bringing a bill and so on. So time has lapsed. In the meanwhile, it has also proliferated. At the same time, awareness issue, or alert, if I can use the word, has been issued so that people are fairly cautioned that this may be a high-risk area to go in. That much has been done. Maybe more can be done on that area. I concede for Honorable Member Neeraj Shekhar's concern. But that's the point. So we are doing those little things, but then the bill is what is being keenly looked for.
Thank you, madam. Thoda hua hai, dusra question bhi. Abhi kisi ne shayad pehle hi bola ki kahin aap kisi website pe jaiye, internet kholiye, to iske advertisement bahut aa rahe hain. और हमारे नौजवान साथी उसमें पैसा लगा रहे हैं, तो क्या भारत सरकार ऐसा करे, इन जो एडवर्टीजमेंट आ रहे हैं इनको बंद करने का कोई उपाय हो सकता है? तब तक
बंद करने का उपाय अभी तक कुछ नहीं है, मगर जरूर कॉशन देने का युवाओं को इस विषय में, जो रिस्क है उस विषय में ध्यान दिलाने के लिए कदम उठा रहे हैं सरकार के द्वारा, सेबी के द्वारा, आरबीआई के द्वारा. जैसे मैंने कहा, इससे और अधिक मात्रा में वो कर सकते हैं, मगर अब हम इस कगार पर आ गए हैं कि हमारे बिल जल्दी आने वाले हैं.
धन्यवाद. With the proliferation of crypto exchanges and the explosion of crypto transactions, it is inevitable that scams, frauds, and as honorable member Narendra Jadhav ji has observed, money laundering also is going to happen in a massive way. I suspect, sir, anti-national forces might also try to use these platforms to hurt the Indian economy and possibly destabilize the Indian economy. So is the government aware of any such move by anti-national forces? And if yes, what is it planning to do? Thank you.
Sir, the risk that this can lead to some kind of illegal transfers to not so desirable activities are matters which are in the regular course also being monitored by institutions, by enforcement authorities and so on. And the Ministry of Finance benefits from inputs from them. So I would only tell the member that these are matters being discussed at various levels.
Thank you. Sushil Kumar Modi.
अभी मैडम ने एडवर्टीजमेंट्स के बारे में कहा. आई वांट टू आस्क मैडम, इन द लास्ट द फ्लरी ऑफ मिसरीडिंग एड ऑन टीवी, प्रिंट मीडिया एंड द सोशल मीडिया, एंड दे आर प्रॉमिसिंग हेवन टू द इन्वेस्टर्स, एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस वर्ल्ड कप 2020 मोर देन 50 करोड़ वाज स्पेंड बाय द क्रिप्टो एक्सचेंज कंपनीज. तो मैं ये जानना चाहता हूँ, is there any plan to ban such advertisements? Because jo statements aaye RBI ke, wo kisne padha nahi, kewal angrezi ke akhbar mein statements aa gaye. So are you going to insert some advertisements prominently in all the regional and Hindi and English newspapers, number one? Number two, that because these ads are without any disclaimer, so are you going to, is government of India thinking of banning such advertisements which are misleading और जिसके कारण लोगों का करोड़ों रुपया नुकसान हो सकता है? इसलिए मेरा स्पेसिफिक क्वेश्चन है कि इज गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया कॉन्टेम्पलेटिंग टू बैन सच मिसलीडिंग एडवर्टीजमेंट्स टिल द बिल कम्स टू दिस, बिकॉज नोबडी नोज दिस बिल विल कम अप नॉट कम. लास्ट टाइम ऑल्सो इट वॉज मेंशन इन द बुलेटिन, बट इट कुड नॉट कम इन टू द हाउस. तो इसलिए बैन करने के बारे में मेरा आग्रह कि क्या सरकार विचार करेगी बैन करने के बारे में?
Sir, two things. Last time also there was a bill mentioned and it didn't happen. I just want to, honorable member, yes, last time there was a bill proposed. But subsequently, because there were other dimensions which in the real time we wanted to bring into the bill, that bill had been reworked. And in a way, the bill which is coming now is a new bill, but my on that have. So intent, either we improve that bill or come with a bill which is going to be far more recent. So that intent of it, intent. And now we are coming up with a new bill, so it's not as if the last time we come with one, so leading to a suspicion. Will we may not come up with one. Let me be clear on that, that we are intent to come up with a bill which the House can consider. But later, because rapidly a lot of things had to come into play, we had a group, and this is the bill which is now being proposed. And this bill is, once the Cabinet clears it, it will come here into the House. That is one thing. And second, about misleading advertisements and about, are we banning them? I have to inform the honourable member who's in Bihar. I've also been in very influential and guiding positions in the GST Council, whose advice benefited from. So I value this question. There are, with the Advertisement Standards Council of GSTI, which governs all advertisements, their guidelines are being studied, the regulations that we have are all looked into, so that we can take the city some kind of a position or a decision to say how we are going to handle this. I can inform the honourable member.
Thank you. Direct supplementary.
But the government is seeking to make a separate legal framework for NFT. It has not been answered in this question, in this answer. So I would like, I've asked that should, there should be a separate legal framework for NFT. It should not be part of Cryptocurrency Act. So is government thinking of legal, different, separate framework, legal framework for NFT? And number two, because you have answered in question number four in D, so I would like to know how many people have paid income tax on cryptocurrencies and how much tax has been collected. Can the minister tell the House how many people have paid income tax on cryptocurrency, income from the cryptocurrency, and how much tax has been collected?
Thank you.
So I don't have the ready information on how much tax has been collected on cryptocurrency or how much has been paid on it. And as regards NFT, the non-fungible ones, honorable member desires having a separate legal framework. At this moment, I may not be able to say whether I will give a separate framework or not. But certainly, as I said, all these matters are being discussed.
Thank you. Question number 15.